What's up, guys? I have a quick Blu-ray unboxing for today. Here we have Dunkirk on Blu-ray. Now, I've never seen this movie. I've been wanting to see it for some time now. So, yeah, it's by Christopher Nolan, so I had to get it. So, yeah, here's the front. 40,000 men couldn't get home, so home came from them. There's spine. The back, plot description, you want to pause and read. Special features, joint director Christopher Nolan and his production team on their epic journey to recreate the miracle of Dunkirk, equipped with large format cameras and involving effects, historic naval and air fleets, and scores of action. The filmmakers, some surmounted, I believe that says, staggering challenges in order to create the accurate, authentic, and heart-pounding cinematic experience. It's right, PG-13 for a tense war experience in some language, and it's 106 minutes, so let's open this up. I'm really looking forward to checking this one out, because I know Christopher Nolan's latest film, Tenet, is coming out on 4K on the 15th of December, so yeah, I'm excited for that, so let's open it up. And we do have a code, I will be giving that away. So here's the Blu-ray. The DVD, and wait, hold on. Oh, there's another disc. Okay, so I guess this is the special features disc. Yeah, special features. So that's cool. Three discs. That's cool. So thank you guys for watching. Comment, like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.